Dream teases his Minecraft manhunts by posting these pictures. So I decided to recreate one of them in Minecraft. And after hours of recreating and photoshopping, this was the final result.